dang
It's
expensive
not,
for
maybe I should just go back to the
a
farm, you know?
sheep. It's
Sure, Everine would kill
way too
me. I have
expensive.
to stick up on them.
Like, 10 gold coins
Oh.
for a cake? Are you kidding
That's
me?
convenient.
All right then.
Hey. Hello.
Hi Connie, what's up?
Hey, how's it going?
Trying to get a cake, but this dude has a lot of expensive bargains. Like 10 coins for a cake, jeez.
You know I could steal it from him if you really want me to.
No, that's not a good thing.
I mean,
I mean,
I could just make another one.
I have money, but Jesus. 10 for a cake, this dude is
Holy,
trying.
you have that much?
I mean, I'm not paying 10 coins for a cake, but Jesus.
Sir, I know that you're making a baked good, but really, really, you're just a sellout. And anyways, why are you buying a cake?
I don't know. I mean, I got nothing better to do. Also, there's gonna be a party soon, so I might as well buy a cake
Party?
for. Yeah, there's between the.
Wait, like an actual party.
Well, it's gonna be like a ball, I guess, from what I've been told.
Ugh. Oh my God. When were you following me?
Is that a chicken?
Yep.
Hi,
If you're
chicken.
going to ask me how they're here, I don't know either.
Do you
Weren't you supposed
have?
to be with Evergreen? I literally left you with Evergreen. How did you even follow? How is no one even suspicious? You know what?
The
I'm
seller
not even gonna
left.
answer that one.
The seller left. He wasn't having it.
Really? Petty.
Man's just mad I'm right.
Just mad that they're right. You know what? Go and eat your cakes. Who cares? Anyways, back to you. How are you? Oh. That's why. Why do I even have. I swear.
Were you helping Evergreen on the farm or something?
I was, but it wasn't with these.
Maybe with wheat? I know wheat drops seeds sometimes. That could be it.
I don't know. I don't want to question anything. You know what? I don't need these. There you go. Anyways, what ball?
Well, since the guys over there can't hear us, it's a ball for a bunch of the demigods and stuff like that. They're just doing a little small little party, kind of get to know you, I guess.
Ugh. Putting all of the trouble children in one room. That's a great idea. Great idea.
I mean, hey, it could go well. I haven't heard of a party that hasn't gone right with gods before.
It's because they don't try their luck.
I mean, they're not trying to try their luck, they're trying to have fun.
Fair, I guess.
I
Wait, what?
mean,
Oh.
probably won't be the worst in the world.
It's a ball. You have to be pretty, you have to be socially acceptable.
No, you don't. Not in this world.
It's a ball.
Yeah, but at the end
At
of the
least
day,
they
it's
have to have
just a party.
something. I mean, I don't know. I can't even say anything because I don't even know about it, so.
I
I don't know.
mean, from what I know, all
How
the.
long are you going for?
I don't know, probably for a couple. Probably less than an hour. Just gonna hang out, say hi, and book it. I don't do parties.
You know who, gave you the invitation? Like, do you know this person? Are they trying to hurt you? Do you know who they are?
Yeah, I know the person. They're pretty nice. I met them a couple times. It's pretty much just an all demigods invited kind of event, so.
And I know you.
Chicken.
I know. You know what? I'm not gonna. Dude left his stand. His fault. think you want to sell that anymore anyway.
True. I mean, there's hay over there. I might take some of that and leave some money there, but.
Huh. How long are you going to be going?
I think it's like a few days event, you know, so people can go at different
few
times.
Days?
Well, no, I think it's like a few hours. I know it's I know it's gonna take me a hot minute to get there. That's what I mean. Like, I'm probably gonna leave a couple days a day before just so I can find it, because no one said where it is. So I'm probably gonna take the day to find it.
Wait. If it's something for demigods, does everybody know about this?
I don't think so. I mean, you wanna
go?
I guess
that makes sense. I mean, it's been a hot minute since I've been around really anyone. Plus, if you don't remember, I'm literally a fugitive.
Yeah, but from what I know, the party's not going to be in the city.
Let me repeat. I am a fugitive.
Yeah, they don't know that.
What if they do?
But I'm pretty sure they don't, because I think you met some of the people that's going.
I mean, if it's only gonna be demigods, I literally don't have anything.
I mean, we could.
Why would I even go anyway?
To have fun? I mean, you know how to sew?
I don't know.
I mean, I'm probably just gonna make my outfit.
Really?
Yeah.
You know how to sew?
A little bit. I've read books. Did chicken just give you money?
Okay, that's where I draw the line. Did Evergreen teach you to steal or- You know what? You're a fire-breathing chicken. You're a fire-breathing chicken. I have to keep remembering that you are a fire-breathing chicken.
I mean, hey bud, you got any other money to spare? Cause I'm probably gonna have to buy the supplies to sew and make all of the clothes.
Let me remind you. I went to Evergreen's farm to steal food because I did not have any money.
I mean, that's how we found you in the first place, because you were stealing. Thank you, chicken. I'm just gonna.
I would be disappointed in you, but you are a chicken who's able to steal money from someone. So, kind of impressed.
I mean, I've got the money if you want. I can help you sew an outfit together. It doesn't have to be a whole new outfit.
Nah. Probably work on it myself. I mean, pretty much taught myself just regular sewing. I mean, basically had a similar outfit for years, so.
I mean, I've never sewed anything, but I've seen a book, I think, like, once.
I can't read, but I can maybe help you if you want. I mean,
you can't read?
I don't know. I can read a smidge. It's just, you know, didn't have money, on the streets, books were scarce, and I did go to libraries and stuff, but I don't really know much how to read. Simple things. Simple things. How much did you steal?
Don't say that out loud, or someone can hear you.
At this point, I'm kind of concerned.
Are you stealing?
Because either Evergreen taught that thing how to steal, or the thing just knows how to steal, which is even more concerning.
I mean, I think it's kind of rude to call them a thing. It's a chicken.
What do you think they are?
They're a chicken. They're a magical chicken. Look, let me remind you, I'm a time traveler. I have seen weirder.
What other chickens have you seen?
Not like this one, I'll tell you that much.
Oh,
But where's the llama?
I'm gonna bring this up to Evergreen. But I guess thank you for not hiding the money. I guess.
Maybe we can bring the chicken with us to the party if you plan on going.
Maybe. I don't know if we should, though. I mean, do they allow pets?
I mean, I don't think they're against pets. I mean, I brought my pigs to the bar once, but it was,
You did what?
No, for another time. Anyways, back to the topic
at
hand.
No, we're talking about this. We're talking about this. You brought pigs to a bar? Why were you even at a bar?
Anyways, back on real topic of sewing.
You're not getting out of this. I'm going to bring it up later. You know this, right?
Topic for another time. I don't think it's important how or why I have pigs or why they're in a bar.
You know what? I'm keeping the questions to myself. Anyways,
I mean,
you have materials?
We can probably find some.
Well, I mean, I would say we could steal some, but you have actual money.
I mean, yeah, I could just go to a store and buy some. That's why I was.
Do you have like a job or something? How do you even get that much?
I mean, savings. Let's just say savings and working from time to time
savings?
At different places.
Actually having a job. I'm impressed.
I mean, I don't have one, like, all the time. It's kind of just side things whenever I need to get
one.
A couple bit of cash, but...
I mean, I tried to get a job once, but then that person said that I had stolen from their son, and then I had a lot of problems after that one. That's, like, the last time I tried to get a job anywhere. Yeah.
I mean...
The problem when you steal from literally everyone and anyone.
I mean, if we're gonna have to buy materials, it means we're gonna have to go into the city.
Yeah, do you have a place that I can maybe not be around a lot of people? Because I don't know,
I mean,
I don't really want to be trapped up in a cell.
I mean, if you...
I don't have a desire.
I mean, if you want to not get caught, we can go to my house. And if you want to double not get caught, we can go to my statue.
Well, yeah, you do have a place. You have a place to actually stay.
You want to go over there then and see what's happening then? Wizard's hat?
Okay. Who? Where? Ow!
I'm not gonna question
you
it.
You want me to put on my head?
Is that supposed to be like a costume for like a costume party? It's not a costume party, but I mean...
Wait. Can you show me where you got this? Fair, I can admire that. You want me to put on my head? I'm gonna take that as a yes. Is it gonna have to be a...
Okay, we might have to wait until we get somewhere where you won't get seen.
Yeah.
With that...
Thank you for the hat! I will put it on. I will put it on. Jeez, you're impatient. No wonder you're such a good robber.
So it should be over here if my directions are actually right. Yes, I was right. I know my directions. Oh, where'd you guys go? There we go.
It took an hour just to get here.
I mean,
I guess it's better than five. I guess better than five.
That's my statue and.
Your what?
My statue.
When?
Oh, technically,
you just walk in there.
I mean, technically, it's not my statue, but I have a kind of house inside the statue. I can show you if you want later.
I'm just wondering how you have a statue in the first place?
It's not mine. It's public domain, but it was empty when I was first trying to find a place before I got my house. Then I happened to buy this house, well, quote unquote, buy.
Never seen this here before. Scares me, but okay.
Where's the chicken go?
Chicken!
Chicken, are you good?
I can't answer you.
Oh, there they are. I found them. You good, chicken?
I'm gonna take that as a yes. Let's just get inside.
Is it gonna come in, or is it just gonna stay out there? I think it's just gonna stay out there.
I don't want the chicken to burn me, so I'm just going to quickly take this off, and then...
Oh my god, that's amazing.
How's it look?
That's amazing.
How does it look?
It looks awesome. You can look at your reflection in the glass if you want. Oh, there's a chicken.
Got this. Now I'm answering to the chicken. There they are.
Oh my god. But welcome to my house. It's not very much, but it's something.
At least say house. I mean, there's a lot less.
Oh, pre-warning, if you come up here, please don't leave the gate open.
Eight?
You'll see. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
That's Jiyoshi and Moshi. We're gonna take them off the lead. Jiyoshi is the one on the bed, and then Moshi is the baby.
Just stay down there. We don't need to be...
I don't need pork chops up here.
And I really wish I could trust you. I really don't. Anyways. What a nice place.
Yeah, up there is my bed and stuff, but I normally just fly up there. That's also the way up to the statue. Actually, I think from last time that I had...
I found in here with some carrots and stuff. You have a lot of carrots.
Alright, I found them.
You did?
I got the ladders. And if I... This... Should be able to
some of us don't have wings.
Yeah, you can just climb up here.
Ah.
Oh. Careful. There we go.
Cozy up here.
Yeah. I had a way up here to get to the freaking thing. What? Oh shit.
So-
Fuck. Alright, there we go. That's the loose tile. I knew I had it somewhere.
Question why you have something hidden in your ceiling. You already have a statue, so we're not gonna...
I mean, that's why I have a loose tile in my ceiling. If we go over here, and,
whoa.
Make our way up, which... Up, shoot! There we go. I hope you know how to do parkour.
Oh, trust me, I do. Might be dusty, though. Huh. Where'd you go?
Down here.
Where? Oh. Oh,
You can make your way on top and then jump down.
What?
You can also do that.
No, you could have made this safer. You could have... Wait a minute, you have wings.
Yeah, I don't need the trap door that much because I can just fly over here if I really wanted to, or fly up.
Did you build, like,
places?
What?
There's the kitchen. And then up here's my, room.
Hold up. So you built an entire
statue. Oh no, I didn't build the statue, I just built the inside.
So you're on private property.
I mean, I got... Technically no one stopped me. The people who own this kingdom don't care.
Join the law, non-law abiding crew.
I've been in that crew since I made this place, and the people I've told about it don't care, so I haven't gotten caught yet. But this is my room, and if we go up one more, you can get to the top of the statue.
I'm surprised you haven't been caught, but kudos to you.
I mean, hey, don't get in trouble, you don't get caught.
Yeah.
Anyways, I got tons of different books on the shelf. Over there, there's more books.
These look complicated.
Don't worry about the context of the books. It's fine.
Did you seal them?
No, I actually went to the library.
You stole them from the library?
No, I got permission from the person who does the library, or who owns the library. I always check out books from there. I don't steal books. I know the librarian. You help me pick them out.
I feel like I've met them before. I don't know.
Emiya?
Thing.
That's the librarian.
Like, yeah, I feel like I've been there once, but as you know, books and me, not friendly, so.
I mean, there's probably a sewing book somewhere in this pile.
Who needs them? I already know how to sew, kind of. Maybe. I do.
I mean, I mostly use the books to know how to do things. That's how I got this far.
Honestly, I just kind of learned.
Fair enough. Actually, which book?
I mean, eventually, as a kid, my clothes got torn and stuff. So.
Oh, that's.
I poked my finger once with a needle I stole, but other than that, minimal casualties.
Have you just stolen everything?
What money do you think I have?
I mean, do you need money?
I don't want to take any from any people. Honestly, the only reason I don't have money is because I stole things. And it's the cycle where if I steal something from someone, if I go and ask them for a job so I don't steal their stuff, they're mad at me. So then I have to keep stealing stuff, you see? So it's a cycle. So yeah.
You know what? Fair
enough. You could start to understand why I'm banished.
I mean, we're already here. You want something to eat and go back downstairs?
Maybe. Maybe you should start. I don't have any materials. I could probably work something out.
I mean,
it doesn't have to be that good.
I mean, I've got seats down here if you want to sit down and read some stuff. Just talk for a bit. Figure it out. There's food if you want anything to eat.
Wait a minute. So what were you saying about the pigs?